Hello everyone, this video is presented by the student of Rawal Convent School. Growing up, every child needs a mother who understands them and loves them unconditionally. The natural bond between the child and the mother is the result of the nourishment and care she offers her child. She is the one who bears her child inside for 9th whole month. She endures all the pain and sacrifices her body to make a new life. Thus, it is the least that we can do to celebrate this phenomenal character is to celebrate Mother's Day. It takes place on the second Sunday of May. Mother's Day is a special day for all children and mothers, as it shows the bond of love and affection that is everlasting. Mothers are the backbone of the family, who have the magic touch to heal all wounds and make all things beautiful. So, on the occasion of Mother's Day, we are sharing an inspirational story. Shiny, can you please come and wash these vegetables?
Wait, Mom, I am doing something.
I need help now, Shiny.
Just a minute, Mom.
Okay, let it be. I do it myself. What are you doing, kids?
Look, Grandma, we are making a card for Mom.
Yes, but don't tell Mom. We want to surprise Mom. She will be so happy.
You think so?
Of course, we are making such a beautiful card for her.
All right, I see you are busy, but do you have a time for a little story?
Yes, story time!
This story is about a very special woman. A woman who wakes up when the sun rises every morning and does all her work quickly. She can take care of her family. Then, she prepares a delicious breakfast for everyone in the house. Has different likes and dislikes. She takes care of all. Next, she goes and wakes up her little children. She helps them brush their teeth and gives them their bath. She gives her their children breakfast and makes sure they eat. This special woman takes care that her children has dressed up properly for school. She packs their bags and gives them. Then she takes them to school. She makes sure that the children are never late. But does her work end after the children go to school? Not at all. In fact, now she has to go for her own job at the office. And in the afternoon, she returns before her children return from school. Then she gives her children their lunch. She makes the children rest and study and play. She tells them story and makes them sleep. She is the last to go to bed. And then the whole thing repeats again next day. Not only that, she takes care of the children when they are sick. Buy things for her. Tell them nice things. Works day and night for the children.
What a nice woman. Who is she, Grandmother?
Do you still not know, Shasha?
Oh, I know.
Who?
It's our mother.
Yes, now you understand.
Yes, our mother does all those things for us day and night.
Children, it is a good thing that you are making this beautiful Mother's Day card for your mother. But do you know what will really make her happy?
What?
Helping her out in her work. If you do that, it will be a real Mother's Day.
Yes, Grandmother, you are right.
So, go and help her.
Let me do, Ma.
Oh, really? Thanks.
And I will wipe them.
Thank you, Sasha. I'm really happy.
And yes, Mom. Happy Mother's Day.
Oh, thanks. You made such a lovely card for me.
You are the best mother in the world.
I hope now you can understand how important your mother is in your life. Make her feel special on each day and try to help her in her household work, which you can easily do. Thank you, students.